That was really emotional. It was, in my opinion, 10 times better than the first time you sang it. I'm so glad we got to hear it again. It was so, like, I don't know if this is the right word, but it was such a sophisticated and beautiful performance. I thoroughly enjoyed that. It was brilliant. So, well done. Thank you so much.
Yeah, definitely. That was, you know, packed full of emotion. It was another storyteller, I think, in this performance. Those long notes that you had, like, I watched you and I felt like you were growing with confidence as you performed. You know, you came up quite shy and even ended the performance quite shy, but it's obviously that you come alive when you perform, you know, and that's something really special, super unique. I really enjoyed it.
Thank you, Kelly. Yeah, everything about that performance was like another level from when you sang it for us the first time. I was really mesmerised by it, I really was. I felt really sort of like connected and drawn into the amount of emotion that you were pouring into that performance. I thought it was really, really, really beautiful. I think it was one of the best performances. It was really stunning and it really hit me. It really did. It was just, like I said, mesmerising. Well done.
Thank you, Claire. Please.
Well, Rich, the first time you sang this song, it was a real moment for you. And I think you've made even more of a moment for yourself tonight with it, because you've brought it back and it's everyone tonight has improved on their songs the second time round. But it was such a clean performance, and I know I said it last time you sang it, but those glisses when you were going up on the earth are so well controlled and so beautiful, really, on it. Honestly, hats off to you, because it's not an easy thing to do. And yeah, I think it was a phenomenal performance. Well done, babe.
Thanks, Joey.
And Rachel, like, I was watching it, I'm the same with all of you tonight. I'm watching how far you've all developed. And I feel like I've seen so much development in you, not just as a singer, but as a performer, as a person. I've seen a lot of development over the last couple of weeks. And it's honestly, it makes me so proud to watch, to see how far you've come. And I don't know if you've realized that yet, but you've really come a long way as an artist. It's weird because we've had you in the process before, but this time round, I've seen such a switch in you. You should be so proud of yourself. That was fantastic. It was so much better again than the first time you did that. But it was really emotional, really connected you was then. Well done, Rach.
Thanks, Joe. Let's give a great job, guys.